know when it's ready, Del. Del? Talk to me, Del. You must not like hearing your name in the mouth of the person who's going to kill you. No, I didn't. It's one of the reasons I changed it. It wasn't just you wouldn't find me. It was the way that you kept using it. You're going to die tonight quite horribly. And then I'm going to dissolve you in a sink.
Wait! I just want you to know that I never stopped seeing your face, not after that night. The other girls, the ones who didn't escape, well, I saw you. The bitch who broke my hand. You think you went through hell. More because of you! Help! In here, help!
Tonight's your lucky night, Del. I'm not going to kill you, after all. Everything I've shown you tonight is a mask. It isn't really me. You'd know all about masks, wouldn't you? You've worn one your entire life. I've taken mine off. Now it's your turn.